Actor Lisa Baines, perhaps best known for her role in Gone Girl, has died after a hit-and-run accident in New York City. Her manager says Baines suffered a traumatic brain injury after she was hit by a motorized bike or scooter. That was on June 4th. No suspects have been identified at this point. Baines appeared in dozens of movies and TV shows, including A Cure for Wellness and, most recently, Them. She was 65 years old.